Are you going to say for the big boy or not? Just play
I'll
by.
I'll buy a sniper and I'll buy the Brandenburger and we'll see how we go.
Okay. I'll just spam home guard and... Oh. Yeah, AT rifle would be great.
Pringles will go into early Orlican. We need his counter in early Orlican.
Hey.
And it'll be an early T-34. Okay, okay. T-34-57 to count the Chino and the H.
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, so I have to get a Cheeto. I'll probably get a Cheeto then. If I can.
I'm going to go...
Assault Squadron.
MG to the middle. MG to the middle.
Oh, I'm on the right, okay.
Come to the middle. I've got my MG going there.
Yeah, I'm just sending all my squad there.
Cool. Remember, we do have the micro advantage.
Yep. Sure do.
Actually, probably go early car if you want to. Actually, no, they'll get an AT rifle, I understand.
No, it's quite easy to counter, yeah. SAS. Vickers.
It's not a Vickers. Bren. What? Why is the Vickers back in now?
No, it's always there. It's always there.
You're kidding me. I started both games here with Vickers. Fuck me. Oh, I completely forgot about the Vickers. Wouldn't have gone. This start otherwise.
Yeah. Cappy flag, cappy flag.
Yeah, I'm capping.
I'm gonna try to take that. Very soon. At least they're not capping the center.
Mm-hmm. Out.
Maybe pressure the side. I think the Vickers will be pretty hard until the sniper. Yeah, nice one. Oh, you got your sandbag.
You okay? If you go on assault call to the left, they're going to start banking for just, I don't know, something. Thank God, Southampton scored. Nat's updating me on the scores. God, I love that man sometimes.
What?
It's alright. Because I'm playing. Nat's telling me the sniper's ball. Sniper's out in 15 seconds.
Should I get a flak?
I was thinking about getting a flak, but sure.
I'll get a flak. Soon.
Alright, cool.
I've been attacked, by the way, because I'm getting assaulted, so I'm just going to get infantry.
Okay, veteran sniper's up.
I've got 80 grenade rifle too, do some shenanigans. Actually, you want one?
Mm-hmm.
You're good at it.
Yeah, give me an 80 rifle grenade. Jeez. Alright. Sniper needs to get us into the middle. Wow, I missed it because... Vickers is down in the middle.
Okay.
I don't really know what can help you at the moment. Oh, your thing's not moving, by the way. Come in.
Hey. Damn it. Wow. Getting that grenaded.
Mm-hmm. They got a Sherman. Yeah.
Shit, I've got no infantry coming. I mean, no tanks coming yet for a while.
Okay.
Have you?
I've got my AT rifle grenade. I've also got some 222 or something coming as well. I think. Sounds like it. Move this. Yeah, what's that? A T-60.
Ah, too late.
Fuck off. T-60.
I'm saying for a Chinook. Chinook coming. I'll go left for the T-60.
Mm-hmm. Get that T-60 first.
I'm right, going
I'll go paratroopers to the mill.
Is that T-60 running away, is it?
Mm-hmm. Get the Sherman. Watch out.
Wow, it's not dying.
If you can spare a shot, try and fire shot that.
Sherman down. Coming.
Mm-hmm.
On the way. Got it. T-60 down.
You need some sort of AA vehicle.
I'll get 20mm in center again. Mortars out very surely too.
Mm-hmm.
Kept my flag back.
Anzacs. Welcome to the party.
Welcome. A tank out?
Huh?
Something's there.
Where is it?
Maybe a 6-pounder.
You need much more infantry cover up here, my friend. I'm bringing an assault
squad. Oh shit, I lost my whole squad.
You did?
No idea. So it's really time to push now.
Yeah.
Mortars out too, coming.
Cool, let's get the middle. I'll just spam infantry for now.
What's that?
There's a half track coming. I'm gonna buy an AT rifle.
Yeah, the six pounder is gonna bait me, I think.
I'm gonna take it off and let it come. Six pounders here.
Okay, back and away.
Get your mortar out. Get your mortar over on the side.
A bit
six
late.
Pounders here.
I'm way too far, man. I'm just gonna back away.
The action is.
It's gonna take me too long to get there. I'm gonna use my mortar instead to help my side.
Okay.
T60 over here.
Mm-hmm. Take your Chinu. I can deal with a half track, don't worry.
Okay, six banners. I'm going.
Go to your side. You focus your side. I can do my side, alright?
Okay.
Cannot deal with a Crusader AA. You can even deal with a Crusader AA.
Hang on. The T60.
Nice. Alright, Crusader AA is on the left. Watch out for the six pounder.
Got up. Shit.
Yeah. Oh shit, need something back here.
Sorry.
I'm
sending my mortar back. Give a sec. Get my mortar on that bastard.
A six pounder?
Yep.
Should we probably cap the middle bit now? It's probably gonna move, man. Yeah, I think it's gonna move out of the way.
No, it's still there.
Okay. Actually, I can get it with my Brandenburger, don't worry. I get the Crusader with my Brandenburger, and plus I've also got one back here. Alright, we're capping the middle. Crusader's dead.
Expander's dead.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna push this up with some paratroopers. SAS? Fuck SAS.
I'll send my mono there too.
ISU 122. You probably did.
I am.
What a smart ass cunt. Actually, I could probably get the ISU 122 with my Brandenburger if I play it smart.
Do it.
Watch out, man. Get an AT rifle or something over there.
Getting a hard go instead.
Japan, we should have AT rifles. No, AT rifles.
Too late.
For Japan, but damn it. No, seriously, not kidding though. Just buy like one or two AT rifles and keep them in your arms. You are Japan. Which back flag do we want to hit? Do you want to hit the back flag on my side or the back flag on your side?
Your side's fine.
Okay, cool. Probably going to have to drop. Yeah, nice. Some mortars there.
Yep, don't worry. I'm focusing on the Vickers.
Nice, nice, nice. Repair you, Chino.
Yeah, good point.
There's an Orlikan at the back left. I need mortared.
Where? Point to it. Ping it.
Alright, it's around there somewhere. Shit, they're capturing the middle. Alright, we should have just focused on the middle. Alright, bring a Voltron squad to the middle so we can lock down the center. Half track. Get an AT rifle or something, man. See? Look, half track.
Yeah. Trying to find it.
Get ready for it.
Got it.
No, just get ready for it.
Yeah, you take it, man. I don't want it. I can't do it.
Really? Okay. Well, just tell me when a light vehicle charges your side and I'll do it. Don't worry. I'll just hotkey him. Having to make up for your lack of micro. There we go. Oop,
come.
I'm in trouble on this side.
I'm coming. Oh, pass fighting.
Probably going to be taken pretty easily, to be honest.
Don't worry, I'm almost there.
I think Pringles has forgot about the half track. Damn it.
Well, that didn't move. It must have moved.
I'm trying to find it. Oh. Yeah, it's gone.
Oh, there it is. There it is.
Okay, there. No! My fucking machine gun.
Got it. It did.
You got a K20 tractor. With a Bofors, you got a Bofors coming to your side.
Okay.
And a Crusader AA. So you're about to get hit hard.
Look at a ISU 122. Maybe I'll get an AT gun.
Yeah, probably wouldn't be a bad idea. Just a mini AT gun up on that back hill would probably do really well.
Got it.
Beautiful. Alright, the AT rifle's up there for the lighter stuff, but I cannot do the Crusader AA. I'm not that good. They're going to try and get up around the back of this hill and get to your mortar and stuff now, so be careful.
Yep.
Set sense. two of them, right there.
Far out, nice.
Damn it. My AT rifle died. No! Oh, mate!
What?
Salt squad leader here. Just get eyes there. You just got hit. Probably gonna die.
No!
They're entire in 45 seconds. God damn that half track.
I'll get a cheat here.
T-70. Mm, don't know where it's going.
Weird. Well, T-60.
Yeah, I'm going to hit the ISU.
I'm going to cheat here. I just got
to... Alright, I'm going to hit the ISU. Hold on, one sec. Shh, let me concentrate. Strat. One small sea for man. One giant leaf for mankind.
Beautiful.
It's dead. Oh, it wasn't dead. It's just... Yeah, it's dead. Alright, cool.
Okay, I'll get the Crusader AA.
Look at it. Yes. Yes. If you hit. Oh, there, he's got some TNT on him. Right, it's damage. Be safe with the cheer. Nice, nice. Now it's your tractor. Get on your mortar and stuff, buddy.
Yeah, I just have to get a little scared.
I'll do it if you want.
Do it, if you get it.
And I'll just give them to you. Oh shit! Look, infantry. If you had your mortar, that other shit would be dead by now.
Yeah, hang on, I'm on it. Yeah, he's doing nothing. Can you help out with the tiger, something?
Oh shit, yeah, tiger.
T-70's coming, charge, Harding, help me!
Bazooka, buddy.
Oh, it's down there. Oh, it's repairable.
Yeah, but it's... Yep.
Oh shit.
Always have a bazooka. Or seven. Alright, my first priority is fucking finishing this ISU.
I can get another mortar.
Get something AA. Actually, I can get a Luke's.
I'm getting another mortar.
Actually,
I'm
going
to
buy an officer.
They don't seem to be buying anything like tulip wise, so I think it'll be good.
You just really need to start mortaring this area, man.
Yep.
When it gets repaired.
On it.
Because it is becoming a problem.
You beauty. Two modders. Wreak havoc on there, is it? Love it. I got a feeling this is our game.
That thing's still repairable. Middle. Alright, buy a bazooka man or two and get him in here if you can. Trying to infest. 101 infesting. Mortar hit, mortar
yep,
hit.
Yep.
Some red guard are coming to the left, by the way. Red guard are coming to the left, watch out.
I can't really do much right now. 61k is down at least.
Alright, they're coming at the left.
Well, they server on my eyesight.
Cool. Let's get this. Counter him. Counter push on the other side. I'm not gonna worry about trying to take out the other stupid ISU. We're just gonna win the game now.
Yep.
Beautiful. Tractor's dead.
Getting my mortar to face your side now.
Cool. I'm gonna bring my thing over this way.
Well played. I didn't expect to win this series. Funny thing though, I'm going overseas on Sunday, so I gotta play all the games. Quick.
How long for?
A month.
Oh, okay. So who do we have to verse? We have to verse Nat, don't we?
Yep.
Oh, fuck me. That Brandenburger on the ISU was brutal.
It was. So many clutch kills this series. Like, I've taken out so much crap that I shouldn't have taken out. Strange why I didn't buy the water cannons.
GG.
GG.